Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2130, F3 to paste a name into a formula. All right, so I don't use named ranges a lot, but they're cool. So if I wanted to name these three cells based on the labels that are adjacent, I would go to Formulas and say Create from Selection using the names in the top and the left column. All right, so what I've done now is that cell is now called Revenue. This cell is now called Cost of Goods Sold, and this cell is now called Expenses. So if I wanted to build a formula that was revenue minus cost of goods sold minus expenses, I can actually start equal and then F3 to bring up the paste names, just choose revenue, enter, minus F3, cost of goods sold minus F3, and expenses. And there I've built the formula. It's a formula that might be easier to read, and I never had to type anything. All right, now, this keyboard shortcut probably used to be really important, but now it's less important because we have the formula autocomplete. So if I type rev tab minus COG minus EXP, and I'm going to have to type an extra letter there, all right, we get the exact same formula without ever having to use Shift F3. But the place where this is really useful is if we're creating a new rule and use a formula to determine what cells to format. Yeah, formula autocomplete doesn't work here, right? So being able to use F3 to paste a name that we know that we set up would actually be useful in this dialog box. So that is kind of a cool way. Bonus tip here is this formula was built before these named ranges existed, right? And so it's just using cell references. If I want to change this now, I'm going to go to Formula and then Apply Names. It pre-chooses those. Click OK. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.